Hello guys, Sobby here. Today I would like to talking to you from our real job on board. What we need to do on board when you are part of the party band, show band. So, 1.5 years before, 2 years before, if you came on board with a band, you usually you played in the bar. This is the show bar here, and every night you playing there with your band, or sometimes on the pool deck. There is a big stage. And not so often, if the company need, we played in the theater with the theater cast together. That was the celebration show. And once a year, we played with a guest artist. So it was not normal. It's just in a special situation. If a very good musician came on board and he want to play a live show, not with the backing tracks, not with a half playback, it was a special job for us. If we don't want to do this one, I can tell no, but usually it was interesting for us. So this is changed in the in this contract. The company want to came back to the business, not like Chuck Norris, who break the door and step in, I'm here. I think here now it's a logical first step when in the first few months the on board the entertainment is a very small department with a few duos only and the pianist only, nobody in the theater, or just sometimes a guest artist arrived on board. We are the first band on board after the COVID situation, and in the theater now no real cast, a few theater technician we have, and no actors, no singers, and guest dancers only, who just arriving on board for a few weeks, few crews only. And in this time we need to working more with them, because for the passengers not interesting just watching same artists in a theater. Better if they can get live music. And we are the one and only band on board, and we try to supporting the theater shows in this time. Normally we have only one show in the theater, but we created a mix show with the guest artist. We played it last night. I'm tired a little bit, but it's okay. When the guest artist step on the stage with live music, and they are singing only one song, not more, and the magic guy have 5 minutes, not more, and the comedian, last night it was 20 minutes, but he was so funny, so he was the longest last night. And the saxophone player who arrived here with a singer lady, they are a duo. The saxophone player played with us all the night. And we have transvestita singer on board. We played with him, and this is a mixed show. And we have a rock show with the dancers. We have four dancers on board only. Normally it's eight, usually. And they have a choreography for a few songs, a few rock songs. We learning that songs and two medleys. And we are playing more rock songs what we can. And this is the rock show. It's a real powerful, and I love it. Every guitar player want to play rock music, you know. And with the saxophone player and with his girlfriend, we done an ABBA show, because the nice singer lady sang in Germany in different ABBA shows, and she's a real good and talented singer. And we done it, and it was a fantastic feeling. For a musician, the ABBA is a little bit boring, because we played so many times, so many songs, but it was a different quality. We really worked on it. We really want to do it on a good quality, and it's worked. So this three shows what is working in the theater. So if you are a musician with a show band, now not playing only party music in a bar, we are now artists on the theater stage, so it's good. Sometimes we need to play sail away music when the ship left the port. It's a quiet chill out music, and not the full band playing, sometimes the singers only singing with one acoustic guitar, and sometimes it's a trio with me. Sometimes our pianist is a very high quality accordion player, and sometimes he playing on the accordion, or with a duo with the drum player who using only cajon that time. It's a quiet chill out, just for the feeling. So this is our main duty on board. I told in the first video our position is changed, and we haven't got so many side duties. We has in the last 55 days only one time on the embarkation day when we has 2 hours side duty, just help for the passengers where they need to go, which elevator, what they can to use. So it's okay. It's okay. In the next video, I will talking from my guitars. I have 2 on board now. Why this is here, how is they, and so many interesting story from the past contracts. Thank you so much. Practicing, practicing, practicing. Hello.